Exponents, raising a quotient to a power. Here is x to the third over x to the second, all within parentheses, and raised to the third power. To solve, we multiply the outside exponent by the exponents inside the parentheses. So 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 2 is 6. So the result is x to the ninth over x to the sixth. We can evaluate this problem further by moving the 6 exponent beside the 9 exponent and subtract. 9 minus 6 gives us 3. So the final answer is x to the third. Let's try mixing it up. Here's 5 over x squared, all raised to the third power. To solve, we multiply every exponent within the parentheses by 3. 5 has an unseen exponent of 1, so 1 times 3 is 3. 3 multiplied by 2 gives us an exponent of 6. 5 to the third is 125, and we leave x to the 6 on the bottom. Let's try two variables. Here is 5 times x over y to the third, all raised to the second power. We multiply the exponent of 3 by 2 to get 6. We multiply 5 by 2 to get 5 to the second. When evaluating, it is 25. X is raised to the second power. We remove the parentheses, and that is the answer. Thanks.